Soundstripe.
Chevrolet. This is how the cool kids back in 1928 used to drive. This is the car. Comfortable, fits four people comfortably, three at the back, one at the front. Yep. 1928 Chevrolet. Moving on swiftly. Now. Here is a mountain that would be Pierce Harrow. This was a car for the big boy. The rich. We used to travel with this machine. As you can see, what the rich used to use back in the day. This is how the trucks used to look like. Here's another truck. That's a 1926 truck. 1963. 1949. This one. 1951 Mercedes. 1937, 1958 Morris Minor, 1962, 1955 MG Mag. I do not know how to pronounce that name. 1965, 56. This one was built in 1949. That's a 1976 Nissan Patrol, the blue one. Nissan Patrol. Jesus. Toyota Land Cruiser. For those who love Toyota Land Cruiser, this is a 1980 one. Fiat Station Wagon. 1975 Coupe. 1974 Datsun 260Z. 1976 Datsun. Now this is the Datsun 1976. That is also 1974. Conversation. Still have a lot more. So. Wait a minute. This is a 1977 Mini Mach. Hotel, 1976, Bedford, CL, Mystic Fantasy.
Soundstripe.
1976, Holden. This was built as a project in the 1990s. Cool. Holden Cup Prize. We have here, this is a 1964 East Special, Holden, another Holden, 1956, FJ Sedan, right. 1952, Holden Series, 50 Utility, 1948 prototype. Now, here we have the car. This is not an ordinary car, it is made of junk, garbage. Made of garbage. You can see my friend here called Joseph, who is a driver. The son and the daughter. Made of garbage. How cool is that? Beautiful wheels. Look at that. 2008 Coupe 60. What a beauty. I don't know the label of that one. It's a Holden, definitely.